Hey guys, welcome back. Today we discuss about the Sikh Gurus. First Guru is Guru Nanak, the first Guru of Sikhs and founder of Sikhism. His period is 1469 to 1539. Next Guru is Guru Angad. Guru Angad period is 1504 to 1552. Next and third Guru is Guru Amar Das. Guru Amar Das has period is 1469 to 1575. Next Guru Ramdas. Guru Ramdas is a son-in-law of Guru Amar Das, and his period is 1534 to 1581. Next Guru Arjun. He is son of Guru Ramdas. He 1563 to 1604 is it in a period. Next Guru is Guru Har Gobind. Guru Har Gobind is son of Guru Arjun Dev, and his period is 1595 to 1664. Next Guru is Guru Har Rai. Guru Har Rai is son of Guru Har Gobind Singh, and its period is 1630 to 1661. Next Guru is Guru Hari Kishan. Hari Kishan, son of Guru Har Rai, and Gurudwara Bangla Sahib in New Delhi was constructed in the memory of Guru Hari Kishan. Next and the second last Guru is Guru Tej Bahadur. Guru Tej Bahadur period is 1621 to 1675. He is son of Guru Har Gobind. Gurudwara Rakab Ganj Sahib in New Delhi is where Guru's body was cremated. Next and the last Sikh Guru is Guru Gobind Singh. Guru Gobind Singh, son of Guru Tej Bahadur. He formed Khalsa, and his period is 1660 to 1700. Now we know about more facts about Gurus. Gurudwara Guru Darbar. It's located in Nashik. Guru Nanak Jayanti and also Guru Nanak Jayanti celebrated in every year 8 November. Hope you all guys all understand well. All that's for today.